Heavenly Father, we thank you for sending your Son to die on the cross to pay for our sins. That we are justified, we are redeemed, we are set free. The blood of Jesus has given us the gift of righteousness. We have the right to stand before you blameless and with great joy, not because of any good that we have done, but because of what Jesus Christ did on the cross. He is our Savior. And we want to thank you from our hearts. Let's sing this song right now, and let's offer our songs to him and thank him. Give him, let us give him all the glory. Let us join him. what righteousness is now. The ability to stand before God, blameless and with great joy. Yung meron kang kay na humarap sa Diyos. Hindi dahil sa nagawa mo, hindi dahil sa ginawa ni Jesus. That is the source of our righteousness. It is not self-righteousness. Because we know that if we rely on ourselves, we cannot go to heaven. If we rely on ourselves for righteousness, we will be the same as the religious Pharisees that look down on other people. The truth is, all of us have sinned and fallen short of